two methods are there. I would teach or I will start thinking who is the second one. New host is being created, beta. When I started finding out that one was a school number. Are you knowing that? And they are so good in technology that they can, how they enter, they also don't know. Central office. Oh, Jeong Jong, till now they were not capable to identify who is that boy. So, beta, in your class,
not doing anything, sir.
Anyhow, beta, let us. So, I have decided in your class fully to only concentrate on learning. Any child is disturbing, ignore that, beta. If two medhans are there at present, leave it. That child want to learn, let him learn, beta. If any disturbance will come, I will mute all. Please come back, beta. So you have a freely falling body. Concept is damn simple. Concept, though, every child, even 9th class child, will understand that HTH will be proportional to 2T minus 1. But question will not be asked that. I'm giving you 3 problems. You'll see on the screen only one problem is visible. But actually there are
three
arrows I have put. You can see here, I'm taking pointer and I will show you. First problem is this. Second problem is this. No. Actually, beta, first problem is this. Second problem is this. Third problem is this. I will tell you the question. No need to see the screen, beta. You can easily understand when I will speak to you. Okay, now. There is a body which is freely falling. Listening now, all my children.
Yes, sir.
Beta, all technique, like previous technique was developed by me. This technique, ekdam, it is my copyright, beta. Ekdam, I have developed this technique. Problem will be when you will read, no, you will feel that array within 1 second I will get. But when you will start solving, no, then you will be stunned. So for this model also, beta, I developed a trick I will be telling you later on. First, I want that my children should do. So there is a body which is freely falling. In the last second of its descent, beta, it is covering 9/25 of the height from which you have dropped. Manle, you have dropped from height H. The last second before touching ground, it is traveling 9/25 of H, mane 9H/25. Second question, mein, in the last second, it has traveled 7/16 H. Third problem, mein, beta, in the last second, it has traveled half of H. All three problems on the same model. In every problem, I'm asking you time of descent and the height from which you have dropped the body. So all my 107 children are sitting in front of me. Please tell me, question is clear, concept behind question is clear.
Yes, sir, it's clear.
Any child who didn't understand, please tell. All of you understood. Very good. I know my boys are very, very intelligent. Only diversion is more, that's all. My analysis will never be wrong. So please, all my children, concentrate. Any one you do, what is written on the screen, 9/25 of the height from which it is dropped, please do. I'm removing the question from, because solution is also there. I remove the question from your eyes. Now try. Time allotted 3 minutes for this problem. No one will speak. At the end of 3 minutes, I myself will explain with my trick. As a water drop, I have given you my trick, na beta. Here also I developed a trick. Okay, no? And I'll make you master of that trick. Please go through that. 3 minute time starts now. Jai beta, Jai. Yesterday you have not attended class, beta. Aditya, you also have not attended. Why, beta? They are there or not? Medhans, what you have sent, beta?
No, sir, it means to show you how they came, I send it.
How it is coming, I also, because I have a bit better, less knowledge of all this.
Even I too don't know, sir, how they are coming. One time they came on Chandra's name also, sir.
Chandra knows very well. Chandra, you ask, he will give you answer of all these questions. Yes, I have seen this. There are two Medhans. And with
sir,
same
my name also they came, sir. On my name also they came, sir.
Beta, who is that? They are hackers, beta, I think.
Sir, that time when they came on my name, I noted their ID, sir.
I will request to my those children who are hacking like this, beta, you are so much intelligent. If that brain you use in learning physics, beta, one day you will become one of the finest computer engineer, beta. And only use your brain in learning, beta. The brain which you are using for all these acts, if you will be, you will divert that brain towards learning, you will be very, very successful, beta, in this field. A naughty child is always very, very intelligent, in my opinion. So when you are disturbing the class, it is better. When you are disturbing physics class for this old man, those young teachers should be there. How much you would be disturbing, I can easily understand. They are doing same work in chemistry also, math also.
Sir, no disturbance in chemistry class and maths class.
Sir, in your class, CEO entered, sir, last time.
Got it, brilliant.
CEO entered your class, sir, last time.
CEO?
Yes, sir, CEO.
Who was CEO, beta?
I took screenshots, sir. I don't know, sir.
You saw me?
Sir, sending you, sir, one more.
Are they are only playing.
Sir, again.
Medhan Shusen.
Sir, what value should we take for G 9.8 or 10?
8 seconds. Medhans, no number?
No number, sir.
This name had come where? On the top or in the middle?
No, sir. It means whenever anyone joins, I get a pop-out that this person joins, sir. So I got that CEO joined, sir. Who is CEO? I searched, means like that it came, sir.
Without
then number, change the name and join.
No, number will come now.
We can remove number, sir.
You can get the number.
We can remove.
We can remove and join.
Remove the number, sir.
Anyhow, beta, I have no knowledge of this in detail.
You can say it to the central office, no, sir.
I will send. For Jiang Jungkook, I have sent, they were not able to identify at all. 5-9 that day, co-host, I have sent, they are telling, no, this number does not exist. This is a school.
They are the students are found in Narayana school only, sir. This is a personal ID, no, sir.
Achha, beta, that sound is coming. If someone is coming, joining here,
they can't do anything, sir. They will just come and they will disturb, sir. They can't do anything.
Yeah, you are right, beta.
Just leave that, sir.
That one only I am also thinking.
No, sir. If they do anything on others' name, others will get in trouble. No, sir. They will be happy.
Leave it. Okay. My any child got the answer?
I got
no. Tunde, you people are very intelligent. Let me remove the question.
Sir, for 9/25, I am getting 5 seconds, sir.
Yes, but the answer is 5.
Oh, thank you.
And height?
Height, I am substituting and calculating, sir.
Height, beta?
Calculating.
5 and...
The boy who had told me 5 seconds, please tell me the height, beta.
Height
125,
sir.
Height, beta.
125. Child has already got. Now it is my duty to give you credit. Please, beta, please sound.
Sir.
No, beta, I am giving answer. Okay, na? Dek, beta, trick. 9/8, I need pen. Pen. It is red ink na. Beta, see. Oh God. Beta, 9/25 is there, na?
Yes, sir.
9/25 is there, na? Concentrate on denominator. So if root of 25, 5 second answer. 7/16 is there, no? Root of 16, 4 second answer. Height you want, na, beta? Yet 25 is there, no? Multiply by, if G10 you take, multiply by 5. Answer. Multiply by 5. Answer.
Sir, if we take 2, it will be root 2 or something.
No, beta, wait. First, tell me, did you understand these two?
9/25 sir, only 16. Sir, 5 se hi kyun kiya, sir, ab.
Wah, wait, beta. First, did you learn? Sir, don't need to solve problem. Directly 25 into 5, 125 answer, 25 ka root 5 second answer.
Sir, why, sir, we have to take like that root 25?
I told you, first to remember the trick. Trick you remembered?
Yes, sir.
Achha.
Sir.
Sir, wait. Ranga, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Beta, if this trick I use for 1/2, then my answer should be root 2 second.
Yes, sir.
But answer is not root 2 second. What has happened to this trick now? I have put here question mark. I have put this question mark. What has happened? Your Guruji's trick is applicable for this and this, but not applicable for this.
Sir, is it for only perfect square numbers like that, sir?
No. Identify why you can't, Medans, why you can't.
Sir, can we multiply and divide with 2?
Manideep is there? Manideep, respond.
See, because the numerator is 1.
No. Manideep. Kya hua us darke ko? Manideep, are you present? Arre, ek naam yaad aaya, that boy is not there. Manideep, are you there?
Yes, sir, he's there.
He is there, sir.
KPS, sir.
Manideep, beta, tell me, what is the mistake? What's the mistake, beta, here? When you can apply this trick for first and third, why not you can apply it for half? My any child can speak now. Let me see how much intelligent you are. Why this trick is not applicable for half?
Sir, it lasts a second.
It is in middle and half only.
It is in middle
of the height.
No.
How we try, sir?
Sir, it is half. In first or last. We can't apply this trick, sir.
This is applicable for 7 by 16. I have ticked it, beta. You can apply for this. You can apply for this, but you can't apply for this.
Sir, maybe it lasts a second. It won't try half, sir.
No.
Sir, because initially it will not have any height from dropping like that, sir.
No, beta. Anyhow, no problem. Now, let me remove this handwritten. This is only for explanation, so I must remove. Now, all my children, see the solution. This line is clear?
Yes, sir.
1 second, I will take pointer. This line is clear? See here. Right? They have given you HTH ratio, M by N, 9 by 25. Three problems are there now. The M by N. Umesh, understanding, beta? I can see you. Umesh, you are visible, beta.
Okay, sir, understand.
Second line, beta? Second line, Umesh?
Yes, sir, understand.
Clear?
Yes, sir, clear.
I'm moving to next one. Now, third line, you see. Third line is clear.
Sir, can we go to previous slide?
Sir, slide changed.
Slide changed. May I go to previous slide?
Yes, sir.
Array, H is half GT squared. Not, I have put half GT squared. That's all. Nothing new. Clear? May I move to next slide? I'm on next slide. Now you see third line. Any child didn't understand, tell me. Now, 2t minus 1 by t, half g cancel, beta. Half G cancel.
Sir, for 9 by 25, why we should not take 5 by 9, sir?
They have not given whatever question is there. Problem we will have to use like that now.
No, sir, I applied this only, sir, before. Before you didn't give this, I applied this only, sir.
And why you didn't get answer?
Sir, 5 means 2 roots will come now, sir. 5 I got and 5 by 9 I got, sir.
Oh.
Sir, otherwise if you enable waiting room, who is coming and who is going, you can see now, sir.
Waiting room.
Sir, but if you don't allow, it takes time to join.
No.
All joining, you can log the meeting now, sir.
If you log again, if someone internet goes and how they'll join.
talking. Okay, whatever you say, I will do. I want better perfect learning. So all my children, tell me, this line is clear better?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is my trick better. M by N, they have given you 9 by 25 or 7 by 16. If 9 by 25 you are taking means T squared is 25. So T is 5. If 7 by 16, T is 4. And H is half GT squared. So 5 into 16, 80. 5 into 25, 125. If you take 7 by 16, the T squared 16, T 4. 9 by 25, the T will be 5. But in the case of half, then answer should be root 2 second. But given T is not root 2 second. You know what is wrong in this beta?
Is it 3.414 seconds?
No, beta. Answer is 2t minus 1. You check there. If you take t4, then numerator is satisfied. You take t5, numerator is satisfied. 10 minus 1, 9. But if you take t root 2, the 2 root 2 minus 1, but here numerator is 1. So numerator condition is not satisfied. Think about it. Agreeing with me, Chandra?
Yes,
so
yes,
what to do? What we will do, we'll proceed from here. From here, we are proceeding, cross multiplying beta. 2nt minus n mt square. Mt square minus 2nt plus n equal to 0. It is a quadratic equation beta. So t will be minus b plus, you know already minus we are not taking, plus under root b square minus 4ac by 2a. In this beta, in this 2n, 4n square you take common, then this quantity will become 1 minus and this will become m by n. 4n square met 2n you take out. The 2n, it is 1 plus under root 1 minus m by n by 2m. This 2n make denominator of denominator. So it will become 1 plus under root 1 minus m by n by m by n because 2 to cancel. This is the main formula beta. Any problem can be solved by using this trick where m by n ratio they are giving you 7 by 16, 9 by 25. If it is true or not, I am taking 9 by 25 here you see. When you substitute in this formula 9 by 25, you are getting 5 beta. Which answer you got from here? Okay, no, same answer you are getting here. For 1 by 2, I will show you in the next page. First, understand this, copy this, then I will tell you.
So this is the trick Vena, sir. Sir, this is the trick method to solve, na, sir.
Yes.
So, then, sir, what is the normal method to solve this, sir?
Eight minute. So all these never forget, no, sir. At last, we can do it by concept. Yes, beta. Suraj. 677 is who? Suraj, na? Who is 677?
Sir?
677. Who is 677? Last 3 digits. 677.
That's it.
हाँ सूरज बेटा यस यू मे फॉरगेट
सर
और दे आर टेलिंग टू अनम्यूट
सर
एक मिनट आई हैव अनलॉक्ड द मीटिंग बेटा नाउ यू जॉइन
नो सर यू एनेबल वेटिंग रूम सर डोंट लॉक
वेटिंग रूम देयर इज वेटिंग रूम एनेबल वेटिंग रूम
यस सर
हाँ
हु इज कमिंग यू कैन सी सर
हाँ I will enable ना
if you admit only they can enter sir
हाँ you have enabled the waiting room
yes
I will put it is not going inside
sir for 1/2 3.14 sir
for 1.2 I will show you beta you tell me first you understood this and I will take you to next
Yes, sir.
Sir, the formula we understood, sir. 2t minus 1 by t square is mn.
Ek minute, two boys have come. Array, all this dhanjat. Admit, kahan aata hai, beta?
Participants.
Haan. Yogeshwar waiting room. Admit, haan. You guess what? You can join now, beta. Huh. Over?
Yes, sir. Done.
It will become a big headache.
No need, sir.
The students are going, coming. Anyhow, you understood that? Now for half, I am showing you in my next slide, beta. You see, beta. At the place of m by n, I substituted half. You are getting answer. Time will be 2 plus root 2 second. And h will be half g. Half g, I have taken 5. T square.
3.414.
Yeah.
Sir, what is the normal method to solve this, sir, without trick?
The same one. In the beginning only you substitute the value. And h t h equal to g by 2, 2t minus 1 is there, na, beta?
Yes, sir.
You have, ek second, beta, pen I need.
Oh, sir.
H t h. Is g by 2, 2t minus 1, na? So, h, t, h, they have given you h by half. G by 2, 2t minus 1. So, h is half gt square. Half gt square, it is gt minus g by 2. Right? So,
yes, sir.
This is 1/4. Everywhere g is there, na? So, wait, beta. Let it be g by 2. I can cancel it. 2t minus 1. So, g by 2 cancel. So, you will have t square by 2 minus 2t plus 1 equal to 0. So, t square minus 4t plus 2 equal to 0. Now solve it, you'll get T beta. Are you following me?
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
I removed this beta. Noted it?
Go to previous slide.
Previous slide.
Yes, sir. Noted.
Previous slide.
Completed, sir.
Completed. Next page. May I rub this beta? This I'm rubbing it now. Handwritten removing. Now, but I'm taking you to the next model. You have a body which is freely falling. It is descending. In any three successive equal interval of time, it is traveling x meter, y meter, and z meter. You'll have to develop a relationship between x, y, and z. Figure will help you a lot. I have drawn the figure. Please go through. But this is not 1 second. It may be equal interval of time, maybe 3 second, 3 second, 3 second, or 5 second, 5 second, 5 second, any time it may be. And it is also not from the starting. Many children are thinking that when u is 0, I can take. No, it is in between somewhere. In between somewhere, at the time of downfall, any three equal interval you have taken, and undoubtedly z will be greater than y will be greater than x. Any child will tell me the answer.
Sir?
Haan, beta.
Sir, correlate means we should find the ratio, sir.
Relation, it may be in terms of ratio, it will be in terms of addition.
Sir, then will it be x is to 3y?
In the answer, beta, only x, y, z should be there.
Yes, sir. Because, sir, x and x, 3y, 5z.
Manideep.
Sir, Jian has joined, sir.
Jian, beta, most welcome.
Yes, sir.
I can teach only one thing, beta. I know only physics. So, Jian, you are very good in music. I am learn a bit physics also. Okay, Jian. Whatever the number with which he is joining, this number will be fake, na? 1012 he has taken.
Yes, your ID only, sir. 162. Last is it different? 162.
He can take anyone's number. What a brain. Kitna intelligent hoga ye ladka.
Sir, he took the chemistry sir's number, sir.
Is he entering only to learn physics or he is learning chemistry, math also?
Chemistry, math.
Sir, once he came in chemistry, sir, with the chemistry sir's number he came, sir.
Yes, sir.
He may not be liking chemistry, perhaps he likes only physics. Okay.
Sir, his answer is the 3y and 5z, sir.
Jian, are you understanding? I had given a problem, Jian, that a body is freely falling. In three equal intervals of time, it is traveling distances x, y, and z. I am asking you relation between X, Y, and Z. Jion, can you tell me the answer? Jion can't speak.
Sir is not there, sir.
Gone, huh?
Yes, sir, he left.
Sir,
his answer X, 3Y and 5Z, sir.
No, beta, wrong answer.
So X plus JT square, sir.
No, beta, T, you can't take T. You check the figure I have drawn. They have not given you figure. So in question anywhere, T word is not there. So your answer does not have T, beta. Okay. Can't take T. You cannot take T in the answer.
Break.
Sir?
No, beta, X equal to 4Y equal to 9Z, you can't take. I have asked you relation between X, Y, and Z. Answer is X plus Z, I'm giving you key now. X plus Z equal to 2Y. IIT asked question. Whatever problems I'm giving you, beta, those are very, very important. Heisenberg is raising hand. I am
glad. It's question 2Y, sir.
1 minute, beta. Heisenberg B is raising hand.
Sir,
Heisenberg. Heisenberg. Are you Babare? So from heaven he had come. Heisenberg would be the name of a child.
No, sir. Fake, sir. Fake, sir.
Sir, he came with Medan Shaidi, sir.
He came with Medan Shaidi, sir.
Ratio, sir. Relation.
Sir,
they are changing ID sign. They are coming. Sir, equal to 4.
Sir, 1 is to 2 is to 3, sir. Their ratios means.
Just now, beta, your principal, sir, has sent a message to me. Syllabus has changed, beta, for you. Saturday, please, all my children, note the exam schedule. Saturday, 3rd July. Main model, motion in a straight line to motion under gravity, freely falling body, and graph, and 30% from previous week. Are you writing, Chandra?
We got this yesterday, sir.
That is sent it, sir. They changed the portion.
Sir, motion under gravity, you didn't teach me, sir. Still,
you are going on studying now, na? You are becoming master of motion under gravity only. Only graph I have to teach you separately. Graph also one dimensional motion you have studied, not the same graph. I have given you VT graph, acceleration time graph.
No, sir, no graph.
Okay, then graph I have to teach you. This week's syllabus is nearly over. So yes, if you are ahead, nah, that is advantage, beta. If you are a bit 2-3 days ahead, nah, tension will not be there. See notification. Someone is sending. Jivan, what, beta? You having Discord, mane?
Discord means server will be, sir. We can talk or chat or we can
playing game. Messaging platform, sir.
Messages.
While playing games, they use.
Archana Ayusali, I am having. Why? Okay. See notification. Sir.
That's name, sir.
Oh, you have written I am having. So Jivant is telling okay. So Jivant is telling see notification area Discord icon. Where is Discord icon, beta? Sundra? Where is Discord icon, beta? Jivant is telling you, see, you having Discord, I am having. So he is telling, see notification area Discord icon. Jivant, are you present? Jivant. Sit.
Sir, sir, I understood what he is telling, sir. In the screenshot, you check, sir. In the above, there is a, in the notification, there is a symbol of game, sir.
Follow?
Sir, in the notification, there is a symbol of game, sir.
Game?
Game, yes, sir. This in the screenshot that he has sent in the group, sir. I think he is telling that, sir, that he has Discord.
John,
join the share
again.
Acha, who is guess me? Medans.
Jay Aditya.
Jaane de beta, ye bahut tang karta hai. John Jungkook, you are disturbing us a lot, beta. And the central office people, they are not capable to identify also who is. Anyhow, leave it, beta. I'm giving you a solution. Beta, where X started? No. X again. Concentrate on this part.
Sir, some screen, sir. It's okay, sir.
Sir, break.
Okay. Okay, beta, take 5 minute break and come back.
After this, some sir, explain this one first.
No, beta, it will take much time because in this solution is bigger. Anyhow, no problem, beta. Take the break and come back. I'm watching. Boy would be there, beta. Don't feel. Gion is only joining. Okay. I will mute. Acha, I am muting. Yes. All of you have come back?
Yes, sir.
See now the solution, beta. All my children who didn't get solution. For that, a bit you see my technique. I have not started from top. I have started from x. Suppose here velocity is u. In time t, x. Then again, I have taken not time t. I have taken 2t. In 2t, it will go x plus y. In 3t, it will go x, y plus z. So you see my equation 2, equation 3. You will understand. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, who is okay? 640.
Sir, me, sir.
Ravi, sir. Last 3 digit.
Sir, 640, sir.
Name, beta.
Sir, Ravi, sir.
Ravi, beta. You have asked me a question. Practice problem. Beta, name itself tells you practice problem. I will be doing problems. Wait, maybe it's sound. Who is going to be? 8 minute, beta. Abhi kya? So, Raghu beta, practice problem is a separate book in which number of problems are less. It is being given to the children for practice. Whereas we people will do selective problems from advanced book beta, which they have already supplied to you. That is the main book for, they will ask problems from that book beta. Practice book is for practice for the children. If you will not get any problem, you can ask me. Okay?
Okay, sir.
That is the book given to the children for their own practice. Jungkook, are you there? Really, beta, how nice brain you have. Kitna bada computer engineer banega tu. Once you divert your brain towards studies, you'll be very, very successful, beta. In this way, you are coming and disturbing whole class, beta. Okay, na? Yeah?
Sir.
Haan, Jungkook. Aja, beta. With your true identity, you come. I will never say anything to you. Okay, I will welcome you and I will take additional care because you are really a genius child. To me also a bit, you will teach how to hack all this. You know, 1 year before in America, one guy come to class and kept 18 plus pictures. Mane?
See group messages, sir. Everyone will be talking to someone else, sir.
Oh, okay. Achha, Suraj beta, you have sent the solution. Ekdam right hai beta. So only a small mistake. Ekdam right hai beta.
Sir.
Ekdam right hai beta.
Sir.
No. 1 minute. I'm talking to Suraj. Suraj beta, the slightly rearrange it. Now you, in your hand, X is there, Y is there, Z is there. The X plus Z. Now here some silly mistake. Beta. X plus Z must be equal to 2Y beta. And it will not be, second mistake you have done, you have not taken UT beta. Because they are not telling you motion is from the beginning now, Suraj.
Okay, sir. UT we should take, sir. Final velocity.
UT will also come, na, beta. They are telling you somewhere. Somewhere means there will be some U. So if you will take U, then your equations becomes wrong, beta.
But that also we should take, sir.
You are right, beta. But I like, this is your original solution, so I like it. Anyhow, all my children, note this solution. Complete solution is in front of you. After this, I will go for body projected vertically up.
No, this is body projected vertically.
No. This is freely falling body. Actually, I have made it. All are coming under motion in vertical direction.
Sir, projected means it will be with force, no, sir?
Projectile is different, beta. Projectile is motion in two dimensions. This is motion in one dimension.
No, sir, I'm asking if it is projected, means it will be with force only, no, sir?
Yeah, correct. So, all my children noted?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now, sir. In this only next case.
Sir, when can you show this question, sir?
Hmm.
Yes, sir. 1 minute.
Okay, but take it. No problem.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Can we do like for X, when it is coming with you, no, sir?
Yes.
Sir, for this final velocity will become initial velocity for Y, no, sir?
No, but I have taken 2T, na. I have not taken single T. First, I have taken J.
And I did in this method, sir.
Any method. There will be so many methods. You can take here U dash. You can take here U double dash. Then also you can solve, but you will take more time.
But Y minus X is equals to Z minus X by 2, sir.
No, beta.
X plus...
Answer is only one. Answer is only one.
Last I got that only, sir.
No, you got that, then it is fine. This is the key. Done?
Yes, sir.
Now, beta, in night only till here noted. I'll go to next.
Uh-huh.
1 minute. Check this. You were till here. It is my handwritten.
Yes.
Now I am taking body projected in vertically upward direction. Right? When you are taking body projected in upward direction, see here, okay, draw this diagram. From ground, you have projected with U. Finally, V is zero, beta. A will be minus G. V will be U minus G. These are fundamental equations.
Sir, we cannot see the screens. We cannot see.
We are not able to see the screen, sir.
Okay. What screen? Okay, beta. Screen. Okay, beta. 1 minute. 1 minute.
Oh, okay.
Now you can see?
Yes, sir.
Now you can see full screen better. So three fundamental equations are there. Now, till now you have projected body downward. Now you are projecting body upward better. From ground, you have projected with velocity U. Maximum height H you have taken. A will be now minus G. See this equation. Then V will be U minus GT. H will be this. V square minus U square 2GH. Krishna, Sri Krishna, to me also you tell how,
sir,
how will you catch him?
Sir, not me, sir. If ID came, no, sir, 575600251.
I have sent it to central office. They are
no, telling. Sir, he is the main person. He will find out Jion, sir. There, upside four buttons are there, no, sir. Mm-hmm. It is Zoom marketplace, sir. In this, a robot will be there. It will automatically take all the email IDs and names of when the person joins, sir.
Okay, beta, you find out and tell me, beta. I don't have much knowledge, beta. So you find out. You tell
sir,
me.
He is joining with different IDs, sir.
Email ID can't be changed, no, sir. He will join with same email ID, no.
Beta, my children are very intelligent. Let me see who can see his brain.
Sir, their V square minus U square is equal to minus 2GH, no, sir?
Beta, minus 2GH.
But their plus added, sir.
Minus 2GH, beta, you are right. Yes. I have written minus only.
Yes, sir, some blue ink.
Blue ink it was. That one fundamental equation, na, beta.
Yeah, sir, yeah.
Sir, what is gamma? Where is gamma, beta? 454. Beta, gamma is not there anywhere, beta.
It's not known, sir. GT square by 8, no, sir. It's looking like gamma.
Which one, beta?
H max, sir. GT square by
8. H equal to UT minus half GT square. Any line you can't understand, tell me, beta. I will dictate.
Sir, how you got H max and T, sir?
Krishna, I have seen robot, beta.
It automatically takes IP address also, sir.
In my case, robot is not coming.
Sir, he left, sir, now only.
No. For your screen, it has come. In my screen, it is not coming. Before.
No, sir. Before he was a co-host came, no, sir, newly. The co-host person enables it, sir. Now he left, too, so the symbol will not come, no, sir.
So he is a part of co-host.
He is part of Narayana management only, sir.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
If it is a part of Narayana management, then that person will be in big trouble. Then he is taking, from me that I will not leave.
Sir, first came, no, sir. Sir, it told, no, sir, 5001 ID. It became co-host.
1 minute, beta. Where is co-host?
No, sir, he became co-host.
What was the number?
No, sir, some 500, you sent it to.
Oh, he is from his school.
Yes, that only he came against Krishna before. So Krishna then is saying that when he will enter, that four dots icons.
Last time also he
said that person is from Narayana management only, sir. For school you told me.
No. He is a school person.
School sir, one doubt, sir. H max down you wrote, no, sir.
1 minute, beta. Where H max? Beta, when your V will become zero, let me take a hand symbol. I will show you, beta, that. When you take, beta, V zero, then it will reach to maximum height, beta. So in this equation, V square equal to U square minus 2 GH, if you take V 0, H will be equal to H beta.
Yes, sir.
Hana? So 0 square U square minus 2 GH, so H will be U square by 2 G beta.
Sir, I'm asking this, sir. You round up now, sir, down H max.
Haan, beta, that is H max, U square by 2 G. And then your time of flight is 2 U by G. So U will become GT by 2. So U square will become T square, T square by 4. 4 into 2.
Not that, sir.
Huh.
Here you wrote T is equal to 2 U by G now, sir.
Huh.
That one below, sir, H max is equal to U square by 2 G now, sir.
Yes.
That one below, sir, H max is equal to GT square by what, sir, that one?
GT square by 8.
8, sir.
Sorry, beta. Not able to see. Wait, beta, I will.
Sir, I thought 8 only, but.
I will write it, beta, again. 8 second, beta, I'll write it nicely. It is 8, okay. Beta.
Okay, sir.
I will rub it, beta, and I will rewrite it.
No issue, sir. Okay, sir. No problem.
Beta, if my child has told, I must do. Now it is okay, beta?
Yes, sir.
I'm complaining. I'm finding out who is that person. 1 second. Suraj, what you're telling, sir, explain in one note, sir. No need PPT. Haan, beta. Whole night I'm sitting and writing, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, then I'm capable to type all that one also, PowerPoint presentation in a handwriting. Now it is damn easy for me. Thank you, beta. Thinking about your teacher, really better. Good. Okay, I will, may I call central office to find out who the man is? 1 second.
Sir, tell them that when he joins, he is getting ghost.
I'm asking.
No, he's, sir.
I'm asking from the principal directly.
Sir.
I'm asking the time.
Sir, he is Narayana.
Prasant sir. Sir, you are giving co-host to some school number. Who is that person, sir? Co-host is coming and is disturbing the class. Sometime King Jungkook, he become sometimes without name, he's coming and he's coming as co-host. His number starts with 5, sir. And so co-host only you can give. No one has power to give, na, sir. Please find out who is that person. Please, office, then find, no problem. If he is any student, please tell me, sir. Because a lot of disturbance is there. He is coming and is disturbing a lot, sir. Nothing, sir. He will take anyone's number. And he will join and then he will tell, please give me control. Sometimes he will come, he will take talk to some student. To some student, he will say something. So my brain diverts in teaching, sir. So co-host power only you have, you can give. No one has power to give co-host. You will check that, sir, who is that person who is coming as co-host on school number. Every day he is coming, sir, for 2 minutes, 5 minutes, sir. He is coming as co-host. Sometime he is coming with some other name. You'll find out, sir, please. Okay, but I told they will find out. So all my children, this formula is clear?
Sir, once explain.
Yes, sir.
All.
Okay, 1 second. Chandra is raising hand. Chandra, tell, beta.
Send you one video, sir. To the host, sir, and tell the host to follow the instructions given in that video, sir.
1 second, I'm seeing. On my name also he joined. Where is it? Where you have seen, beta? Okay, you send. 1 second, let him send. Capturing email addresses of Zoom meeting with a Zoom Pro account. Oh, you have sent me. Okay, I will see this video better in free time, and then I will also learn it. Come back. Come on, beta. I will learn it better. Please, the child has told me to explain this again. So
yes, sir. Explain it again, sir.
Beta, I will explain you. I'm taking hand symbol. Suppose, beta, this is ground. Can you see hand?
Yes,
pointer?
Yes, sir.
So this is, beta, ground. From here, you are projecting body up with velocity u. It is going up. Its velocity is going on decreasing, and at highest point, its velocity becomes zero, beta. In return journey, beta, any point its speed will be same. Suppose this point, it is crossing up with v. It will come down also, beta, same point with same speed v. If you are projected with u, if air resistance you are neglecting, it will come back with velocity u only. Now, go for fundamental equations of one-dimensional motion with uniform acceleration. For that, you have A equal to minus G, because G is acting vertically downward and you have projected body up. Your first equation is, beta, V equal to U plus AT. So A is minus G. So first equation is U minus GT. You'll be telling me, yes, sir, understood or not.
Yes, sir,
understood. Now UT plus half AT squared. The A k place mein minus G, UT minus half GT squared. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
V squared, yes, sir, minus U squared is 2GH. G, A is minus G, so minus 2GH. Okay? Now, at the time of ascent, V is zero. So zero equal to U minus G into time of ascent. So time of ascent is U by G. Followed?
No, sir.
No. Beta, at topmost point, V is zero, na?
Yes, sir.
So V equal to U in this formula substitute. Zero equal to U minus G. Now T will become time of ascent.
Yes, sir. Understood.
So TA will be U by G. The GTA in left hand side. So,
yes, sir. Understood, sir.
So time of ascent is equal to time of descent equal to U by G. So total time going up and coming back will be U by G plus U by G. Run to U by G. To U by G.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So this is very important formula. If a body is projected vertically up, total time will be 2u by g. Suppose I project a body with velocity 10 meter per second from ground. Again, it will come back to my hand after time 2 into 10 by 10. After 2 seconds, it will be back in my hand. Ardhamenda?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, from this, keep U ready. U equal to G total time of flight by 2. Now, for H maximum, how much? V square is U square minus 2GH. When V is 0, this distance is H max. So, H equal to capital H. So, 0 square equal to U square minus 2G capital H. So, capital H equal to U square by 2G. So, maximum height attained by the body is U square by 2G. Did you follow?
Yes, sir.
Now, already you have from this relation U equal to G into time of flight by 2. Substitute in this U square. It will become G square T square by 4 into 2, 8G. Okay. So G, G cancel. G T square by 8.
So one slip it last one.
Beta, you got H max U square by 2G. So I have written here U square by 2G. Now U is G T by 2. The U square, G square, T square by 4 into 2, 8G, 1G cancel. So H max is GT square by 8, where T is total time of flight. Take it.
Sir, one smart.
Name your tell and speak.
Sir, yes, Sean.
Yes, one, tell better.
Sir, why you took V as yes, 0?
Yes, one, for how many days you were not asking any question? After many days you have come?
No, sir, I am listening my
okay. Okay, you are attending everyday class?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta, ask your question.
Sir, why you took V as 0, sir?
Beta, when you are projecting any body vertically up, then due to retardation, velocity is going on decreasing, a point will come where body will come to rest and after that body will fall down.
Yes, sir.
That point is point of maximum height and at that point your velocity is a null vector, means magnitude is 0.
Yes.
No, unless you didn't understand, don't tell yes.
I understood at this point.
Very good. So all the formulae clear to you?
Yes, sir. No, I
understood. Understood all my children, any child, any doubt, you're most welcome. Ask me. Chandra, when CEO had come at the time, what I was teaching? Okay. You were there?
Yes, sir.
Not today. Okay, some topic would be going on now. Okay, whenever that like this persons will come, you will tell me. Okay. I will be telling there. They are telling, no, sir, we are not giving co-host to anyone. They are telling.
Sir, actually, they did not get co-host, sir. Their name only, they typed co-host, sir.
Oh. Baba, they are very intelligent.
Yes.
And they can bypass all these. Anyhow, all
sir,
my...
But how did they get recording symbol, sir?
Recording the permission I am giving. From here, they can record whatever we are learning.
No, oh, sir, say the name, they'll get recording.
Yes, sir. The recording, sir.
The complete class is recorded. If any child want to listen, suppose you have not attended today's class.
No, sir. He is speaking, no, sir. He is coming to our class and disturbing, no, sir. Co-host, like.
I have
recording told... symbol, sir, after his name.
No, I have complained, beta. Now anyone will come, those people will take care. If they will take care or not, I don't know. They have promised me that they will take care. Anyhow, all my children understood. Now, beta, very, very important topic we are entering. Guarantee problem will be there based on this model. What is this model? Before this, you have learned, you have projected body vertically up from the ground with velocity u. Now, you are standing on the top of a tower, like top of your building, and you are projecting vertically up a body with velocity u. So I have kept the name body projected in vertically upward direction from the top of a tower. So all of you see this figure here. So this is a tower. This is the tower, beta. From this tower, you are projecting. Wait, I need pen.
Sir, I think it is not, sir. Yes, sir. Thoda.
Yes.
Yeah, how are you?
Oh, wait, beta. Slowly, I will move it a little. See, beta, I'm taking pen. Beta, this is ground. This is tower. Okay, no? And from the top of tower, you projected body up with you. The body will go like this, and then it will fall onto ground like this. Okay, no? I'm asking you a very simple question. I don't want to show you. Okay, no? I want a very simple question, Medhans, or all my toppers, whoever are there. Not only Medhans, there are many children who are getting very good score. So to all my children. Beta, you have projected body vertically up from the top of a tower. It is going up. It will come to the level of tower and then it will fall onto the ground. Okay. I'm asking you total time of flight from tower to maximum height and again back to ground. Total time to reach to ground. And also, I'm asking you what is the height of tower. My question is clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Let me see, any child can do.
Sir, once.
I will repeat the question, beta. I have a particle from the top of a tower of height h. I projected a body. Ekdam right, beta. Varun and Tarun. Ekdam right.
Sir, sir, t will be u plus root of u square plus 2gh by
gt. It will be minus ut plus half gt square, sir.
Beta. Okay, then my children are very intelligent. See, we will say we have not projected body up. We will say that we have projected body down. You have projected up with plus u. You till now, I projected down with velocity minus u. I have written beta. We may assume that particle is projected in vertically downward direction with velocity minus u. Then, in one step, you'll be getting beta total. Whether what will happen, you'll have three steps. One from marker. One from here till here. Then from here till here. Then from here till here. So this problem will have three parts, beta. In one part, you can solve the problem by assuming this line. Actually, you have projected body vertically up. But I will say that no, I projected body in vertically downward direction. You have projected body up with plus u. Here you will say that no, I projected downward with minus u. And after that, you can use in downward direction. Minus u, g is positive. Net displacement is depending on initial and final position. It does not depend upon the path. and h is displacement. So h will become minus ut plus half gt squared. It is a quadratic equation. I got value of t and I got velocity of v. So t have two equation and v have one equation. Check it better. I hope my children are understanding. Varun Tarun has done already. Number started decreasing. 1 o'clock over, children are quitting. So you are taking h equal to minus ut plus half gt square beta, t will be minus b, mane plus u. You know that in physics, plus minus may we never take minus. So plus under root u square plus 2 gs by g. That is one. Velocity, if you take beta, then velocity when it is touching the ground will be equal to under root u square plus 2 gh here beta. Okay, no, this is the velocity with which body touches the ground. And if this value you substitute here, then it will become u plus v by g. Minus sign you are not taking. So u minus v, u plus v by g. For example, I have projected a ball from the top of a tower in upward direction with 10 meter per second, and it is touching ground with velocity 30 meter per second. What is time of flight of the ball? 10 plus 30 by 10, 4 second answer, 4 second. 10 plus 30 by 10, 4 second. All my children see this, you are understanding or not? It is independent of the height from which you have projected body up.
Please, sir, can you repeat the last statement you said, sir? You said the 4T.
You're right now. A body is projected. A body is projected from the top of a tower of height 100 meter with velocity 10 meter per second in vertically upward direction if body reaches the ground, with velocity 30 meter per second, find total time of flight of the body. Answer is
4 seconds.
10 plus 30 by 10.
Sir, I wrote 20.
4 seconds.
Okay. 10 plus 20 by 10. 40 by 10. So I want beta, you remember this point. This is time of flight ke do formula. This is first formula and this is second formula, beta.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
What is the difference between the two formulas, sir?
No difference. It depends on the problem what they give. Children will be thinking it is theory. It is not theory, beta. This theory I have developed by seeing problems only. Okay.
remember one only, no, sir. T is equal to U plus V by G.
Minus ut plus half gt square.
To find in other manner, first we should find h, then substitute, no sir.
Other way is there that this is one part, this is second part, this is third part. This part time will be u by g. Wait.
No, sir, can't we do like this, sir? V square is equal to u square plus 2gh.
Yes, beta, going up u by g. Coming down u by g, so it is reaching here, velocity here is u. Then use h equal to ut plus half gt square. From here you get t. Add this plus this plus this. Then you'll be getting this answer only.
Sir.
Okay, no?
Sir, yes, sir, we can't find h and then substitute in that t to get the answer, sir.
No, beta, it will take much time. It will take much time. So all my children, I'm stopping till here. I'll continue from here tomorrow. Portion is virtually over, only graphs are there. I will teach you graphs and then this week portion will be over. I will go ahead in the schedule. And please, beta, find out all the people who are disturbing us for learning. Mainly this Korean person is there. If he is a very good singer, then why he is coming to learn physics?